Hi everyone, I'm at it again with another Draw With Me video. For this video, I'll be doing Inktober of days 4, 5, and 6. And for the first picture, it's going to be like kind of like a little pinup of my persona. And I was seeing a lot of people like do these kind of pictures, and I was like, hey, I want to do that too. So I did. And this is where we are now. So when doing this picture, I was heavily inspired by someone on Instagram, by Vicky Tsai. I'll link to her Instagram account below, but I was using one of her photos as a reference because I suck at coming up with poses quite often. So I did change it up. Of course, I did a different outfit, a completely different character. I switched up the position a little bit, but overall, I was definitely heavily referencing her photo. Well, here she is, all nice and done in your cute little goth lingerie. I'm not gonna lie, I would definitely actually wear something like this in real life because I'm kind of a hoe, but that's okay. On to the next one, and it's kind of like another pinup style, but a little bit more Halloween-y. Okie dokie. Now this piece is all done. As you can see, it is kind of like a pinup, just kind of like a sexy, cute demon vibes from it. I definitely was inspired like by sexy Halloween costumes. I'm kind of at that point in my life where I'm just kind of like, can I make this sexy? And I try. But that's okay. All right, and for the last one for this video, it's kind of like another pinup. It's just pinup themed Inktober draw with me, I guess. But this one's more of a witchy vibe with my persona, and I hope you like this one as well. now that one's done. That's the last one for this video. And I want to say thank you for all who watched this far. And I just kind of wanted to do a bunch of kind of like sexier pictures. It's just kind of what I've been feeling. A lot of other people have. And, you know, I take inspiration from different artists. So I just kind of wanted to like mimic and I guess be a part of a trend or whatever. But I hope you liked all the pictures. And I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like and subscribe if you want to see more stuff. Also, if you want to see more of my artwork, I do have an Instagram where I post about most of the art things I do, including things I don't do YouTube videos on. So if you want to, you can go down to the description and I'll have a link to my Instagram there. Thank you for watching. You guys have a nice day. Bye!